Hi, my name is Victor Infante. I'm the entertainment editor for the Worcester Telegram and Gazette and the content editor for Worcester Magazine. And I'm here to wish Ricky Duran, our hometown musical hero, the best of luck tonight on The Voice. Now, Ricky, of course, is only the third person from Worcester to appear on The Voice. The first was Sam James, who's had an amazing year with songs that he's co-penned being performed by Bebe Rexha and Dolly Parton. The second was Alison Porter, who, of course, went on to win the show. So, Ricky, you're in really good company, and we hope to see a two-peat there. For the rest, I think it's about time that The Voice got to know Worcester. I think the only natural extension of our seemingly connection, let's call it a connection, that's what we have, is for you to come here, to Worcester. Now, I know you usually do New York or Los Angeles or places like that, and Worcester is kind of a small city as it goes. But here's the thing. We have a great size venue, one of the bigger ones in New England, the DCU Center. Perfect place for you guys to do one of your auditions cuts, your first or second round audition cuts. We'd love to see you come down. We think we can make this happen. So, hey, drop us a line if you want to do that. And then, once again, Ricky, good luck.